Collect the items. When you have them all, I'll contact you and tell you what to do next. Remember, the quest panel is in the lower left corner after activating your Junkman interface. You can turn it on or off at any time. I suggest you turn on the radio on those longer journeys. You'll definitely find something that suits your taste. Thank you. JJ, remember, you have a flashlight with you. Press 3. How's it going, buddy? Did you load all those items from the order onto the crate? Okay, it's time to go to the raw materials market to cash the scrap. Hope you haven't had the unpleasant experience of overturning your car. If you have, though, remember, you can reset vehicle positions. After leaving the car, press R and pick a convenient spot on a level surface. Listen, JJ, I've been guiding you through all these jobs, but you can always make a detour when you see something interesting along the way. Remember about the items for the order. They must be sent to the scrapyard market in order to complete the quest. This is very important. Well, we're not done yet. You must now submit the order to collect the bounty. See the text flashing next to your dough? I'll give you a hint. It's in the top left corner. Complete the order by turning on your tablet. Remember, Johnny, there's no limit to the amount of raw materials you can sell on the scrap market, but watch out for those exchange rates. Don't get hot for quick sales. As they say, the impatient lose twice. Collect some raw material, wait for the right moment, and sell!